You guys together?
I'm by myself.
I find that hard to believe.
No phone calls allowed.
That one's broken.
Do you want? That's a good policy.
And for your protection. So I saw what was going on, so I thought I was trying to protect you.
Student.
No.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna
go ahead and
put
that
down.
Oh, what's going on in here?
Oh, he got a good can.
Who?
This guy right here.
Oh, we're waiting for somebody. Are you serious? A beer can?
Yeah, like beer.
What?
Sir, you have to leave with your beer. You guys together?
I'm by myself.
I find that hard to believe.
It looks like you got it under control, so.
Yeah, he does have a beer.
Sir?
You know, it's not beer.
And this can in itself is not allowed in here. Well, sir, there's no liquor involved in this area. You're disrespectful.
I'm not.
You're pouring your fluids in front of me and you're putting it in front of my face.
No, I was just
like you don't have no respect for my property.
I was just showing you there's no beer in it. Look.
You're disrespectful.
Look.
Get out of here.
Like, that's just water. I haven't spit in it yet. It's just water. But I'm going to spit in it if I need to. But it's not. You can smell it. It's not alcohol.
I'm not going to smell that.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what you have. You might have Corona.
Corona?
No, yeah. That's Miller Lite.
Deadly virus.
Miller Lite.
Mm-hmm.
Not Corona.
Yeah, but how do I know that?
It says it right there.
Because you say so?
Because it was Miller.
Because you say so, I'm supposed to take your word for that?
No, the can says.
No, I don't believe that.
It says,
I believe that's your spittle.
It says
like
light.
You told me the first time.
It doesn't say Corona. I don't know what to do.
I believe what you told me the first time.
What's that?
You're coming to my property. You're disrespecting me.
This your property?
Yes.
No shit. You bought how much you paid for it?
As long as I'm responsible for this area.
Oh, this is the property you're responsible for.
Yes.
But not your property. I get what you're saying. Okay. For a minute there, I thought you done bought, like you hit the big, you maybe you hit the mega lottery and bought it.
Not yet.
Not yet.
It's possible. You know what I'm saying?